speed.
Yeah.
castor oil and balsamic vinegar and pasta. Here, don't just look at them like that. That makes them really good.
I was 2 years old when I learned
this place where I get chicken hum bao. And so now I'm off to eat the food I just got.
Thank you.
they finally have something in where the Levi's outlet store used to be. Yeah, that's new. I don't think I've ever went down this. It's leading to the giant gum wall out there. Yes, that is all gum. Golden Age Collectibles. There used to be a place here called the Bead Store, and everyone thought it said the Bread Store because of the font they used.
Cheers.
I smell mothballs. Find some rare books in there. And you can find some rare records in here.
Is
go ahead. Let's keep going through the market. Seats, isn't it? I need a drink.
Thank you. expensive. Well, we get the newspapers under the corner.
Have gum, we'll travel. Interesting, I thought they had Alaskan Way Viaduct closed.
Going.
forgot there was a merry-go-round in here. Giant screens. How's it going?
For the camera! Hey!
Huh? Let me sign it for you too. Where you from, by the way?
Tacoma.
Okay, take us back to the tech. Hey, really quick, my man, we're just fundraising with our project. So we're trying to get the people's support. We're out here raising donations with the music to do so. All we ask is a tip, whatever you can do from the heart is love.
Well, right now I don't have any cash.
Oh, no worries, hold on. We take card. Great thing about it is, buddy, you get a receipt right here. You make the price. Whatever fits your budget.
Lee's hands, okay. Everywhere you see these purple bricks, there's an underground Seattle. And here's where you can get the underground tour if you want. But I'm not going to. Kind of interesting. I had never taken the Sounder train to Tacoma, and I guess this is the transit center for that. They made it all nice and shiny for the other routes, but this one is all, well, not so nice and shiny. Not that it matters, but. It'll be nice to take the train back. No. You know what's really stupid about this station is they don't give anyone any place to sit. Now I'm on this little section here. Still at the station. And back in Tacoma.